Right, got time for maybe one or two for good. See our away kit. Oh, that's a good question. I will have a check. We are away. we won 3-1, I think. Or was it 4-1? Let's have a look, yeah. Yeah, we've gone 3-2, 3-1, and 4-1 lost. Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, the one that we were on the wrong end of, which we didn't deserve to lose that one. I'll have a look after
this
game. Lots
of real estate per player out there in the EA Sports Hockey League opening faceoff, 3-3. The opening faceoff has begun. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down where it's a lot colder. I'm Mike Emmett. Free puck off an offender. That roadblock was set up. And play is stopped for a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Robertson's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
We've got three viewers. More than usual.
Nice face-off work. Stick to stick, he's got it. Terrific determination by Tommy. Moving it to Hiller. Is able to move on in. Puts one on. Took care of that one. Hold and whistle. A little under 4 minutes off the clock. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. That faceoff is won.
Mind you, you just get confused with whether you're center or not, don't you?
That one goes into the seats. Dropped in the log jam and the winger reached in and
Sorry, Rob.
The outside, a shot. Shot, great chance, but he missed.
He doesn't need to be that fine with the shot from that area on the
in all alone. Got that pass in his own end.
Right, you go. Look up there.
Parked in the slot. Off the mark.
That's it.
Crosses so I need one of you back here.
Goalie's lucky that just sailed wide. He got all of that one.
Turned a shot on net. Score!
Bye-bye.
And that is his career 50th goal.
A personal milestone for him. 50 career goals.
Always wait for the goalie to move.
That is the first goal scored after
just watch for the first
work.
Movement when
great
he
start.
Drops.
They were ready to play and it shows on the shot.
As soon as he does that,
well.
Just roof it.
Roadblock by Tommy. Now it's directed to Hiller.
So close.
Trying to go to Saros. Didn't get any of it. Around through the corner right now. Shot on. Snapped out of the air. Strong wrister. Score! And
not
the
sure
game
seems puffed
is
up forward.
Even.
Yeah, just be careful on the caller. Especially if they're hovering around.
And they take that neutral zone face off.
Yeah, she can let the game keep away.
The Flyers leave their own zone.
I'll get my side, pal.
Gathered up by Tommy. Passing one off now to Robertson. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Shot! Great save in close.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Breaks away. Great moves in the zone. When you see
him,
you call him. And that's what they've done here.
Bloody trip.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's
skates. That was a perfectly
skates.
Clean.
It is not a legal
perfectly
shot.
Clean
His
dodgeball.
Chance is canceled.
Come on, Rob. I'm going to push the point.
They won that face-off. Try to generate something. And he's able to keep it in. Perfect, Brister.
Got it.
Hulls in their own end and controlling play now. Steps across that line. Save. Earhart skating to the neutral zone. Slid the Hiller. Blocked. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Back on his stick. Fires.
Oh,
that
block.
Shot's blocked. Directing that
right,
one to
I'm
Tommy. He finished his shift right in the middle of the ice.
The coaches talked about those type of plays. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
Yeah. He really,
He's got
really
great
didn't.
Stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from
okay.
under.
Okay.
King stayed right with him
just
on
can't
the penalty
nail
shot.
That there,
excellent
can
save.
Yeah. I was going to come in and absolutely hammer
played,
that.
A goal scored each. That's been it. Pretty tight-fisted here after the first.
Yes. Yeah, took us long enough.
Period two has begun. Both teams with the same number of goals. Pass attempt to Kane, pitching it to Tommy. Intercepted that one at an important place.
Right, Liam, you take the left, I'll take the right.
Nurnberg's in their own end and in possession.
Oh, here we go.
He cleared
oh, I've got
that
it.
Puck out of there. Puck iced.
Genius move there.
Over 3 minutes have passed. Two goals so far, divided in half. Good clean win on the draw. Sliced right through the middle. Nice play
oh,
with the stick. Nothing more will come. Breakaway! Backhander to the net. And flashed out to turn that aside. Perfect receipt of the pass.
Yeah, always cover off that back post if we can.
Looking to Kane. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Looking for room. Had it away. Goes for it. Oh, and blocked away. Pad save. Puck is thrown to Kane. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Chip to Kane. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
That was a tougher stop than a look.
Yeah, good.
Snapping a
good
pass
steer.
To Robertson. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Good job done with the stick. Way to break
Damn.
Up that play.
That was meant to be for Liam there.
I'd say this game has played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Would have been nice if they give him a penalty for that. Instead of just letting
some
me get killed.
There, and the puck is loose. Oh, snaps a shot! That puck struck in front. And sent away to Kane. He takes that point pass. Puck ricocheted off the screen. And so now a penalty will be handed out.
You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Unlucky. Not having it, is he?
The Flyers with a clean win on the draw. The Pirates have it along the side at mid-ice.
Ah, damn it. Let him ice it.
Play halted, icing.
Yeah, you gotta be the right side to ice it.
Defensive zone win. Nice work by Tommy. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to
center. Come on, Liam, have a go.
Great save. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Nearing the last minute of this middle period. He banked it right ahead. And he steps across the line. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. That puck's loose, defended away by Tommy. A great wrist shot.
Seems to be awfully slow, though.
Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime. But it's been an entertaining first two.
Haven't seen it actually. Who we got? I don't know. Chelsea aren't exactly in great form. Anything can happen. And with how Man U are playing, it's fairly likely we'll put at least two past them.
This is period three of a tie contest. It will be very interesting down the stretch. He's got it in deep. The puck heads to neutral zone. And look, it's just like a magnet. Everybody goes there. Pitching this one to Hiller. Moving it to Tommy.
Right, I'm with you, Rob.
Laid on to Robertson. Back in his defensive end to get it. Solid work there by Hiller. Swept on to Tommy.
Oh, unlucky.
There's no icing on this play. All of that chalked up by Kane. Hiller's cut through the neutral zone. Missed all of it. Knocked off.
Right when he was about to shoot.
To Robertson.
Oh, damn. Sorry, Rob.
Good hustle to get back down the ice. No icing on this. Big drive.
Oh,
and it's off the mark.
Coach is always told hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot. And unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
At least he protected his goaltender.
Goalie was super aggressive, then.
Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
Oh, that's a spectacular hit. You're going to see that on all of the highlight shows later on.
Brings it in for an attack. All starting back in their own end. They've got it. Propelled to Hiller. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. He knocked it on. Puck out of the zone. And so they'll regroup. Walks the line. They've got all the gunners out. He just sent the shot wide. Hard shot. Wonderful save. Smart recovery by Hiller. Now it's directed to Tommy.
Go on, Rob. Up go.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
It's dumped in. Trying to go to Tommy. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway.
Passing one off now to Kane.
Just go on, green clear, green clear.
Heads to the crease. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Penalty signal.
Oh, PA, I think it was a touching.
And we get a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught the player's skates.
Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
Locker's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. Shooter
made
a good shot.
Sort the goalie pads out, haven't he?
Okay, they've won it. Let's see. And the stoppage of play for a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on
you know
the
what
ice,
we were saying about
but
Sellers
unfortunately
yesterday.
Takes the skates out from under.
Good work there in goal.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Great offense, it's on win. May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Yeah, wide board. Wide board.
1 minute to go, and we're tied. Good place to shoot from, and he does. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Somebody crept in offside.
Alright, I didn't track all the way there.
Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Collected by Hiller. That puck is loose on good defensive play. Fires! Not on the net!
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, time to shoot it. And he doesn't even get it on the net.
And a save! Directing that one to Tommy. Two players splat to the boards.
That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
Quick shot. He created a screen, but he blocked the shot. Pass attempt to Saros. Gains the zone. Fires. Waffle boarded. Hatch hits one. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. That one hit him in the mask.
They hit him right in the head.
Good defense.
That one it holds. The goalie has left. A skater is on. An extra
we don't have enough time
to try to
still.
Get a key goal near the end. It has taken this long and it will take longer.
Yeah.
Overtime
we've got to get a few more shots
up.
Off, but good shots. Because we are falling well behind. I'm saying we've got to get more shots off. But good shots.
Overtime has begun. This game could end at any moment. As that point passes well. Off a body. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Hiller. In that defensive zone, an important play. Is this it? Rister from the slot. Save. Pitching it to Hiller. They've got a 2-on-1. Tries to get it on net. Not through. Back on his stick. Whoa, what a play.
We're close to take that off now.
Hull's carrying it in their own end.
Oh, come on, lads. Give me a break up. That's
best part of the cake, worst part of hockey.
You're both stuck together in the middle. I need one of you on the board so I can actually try and hit you.
Quick work on the face-off. Puck free. Fantastic poke check by Kane. Takes that pass at center ice. The Pirates lug that along through the neutral zone.
Damn it.
Not able to do that well. Looking to Hiller. Nurnberg's organizing things back in the defensive zone. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Puck is thrown to Tommy. When the offending team touches, game on his stick.
No.
Save there. And play is stopped for a
hello.
Clearly an interference
he's
call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Off the backhand. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Kane's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
Important face-off at just the right time, and he got it. Banked right ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they could get out of the zone much more safely.
Carries it on in from center. Looks from the corner. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice.
Back to me.
Puck needs to be first, offside. A little under 8 minutes to go in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. The Flyers with a win at center. A backhand shot. Can't get it on net. Shoots one. Save! The Flyers control the play in the defensive zone.
Is it over?
Brings a shot. Just missed the net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Look out, the hits are coming.
That looked like it was accidentally on purpose.
Icing is called. Yeah.
He was miles offside. Sorry, miles behind me. Even. Come up.
Push up on time. Another draw. Gotta get better. Still the game's close. He gets that pass ahead.
He's just moving one stick or both.
Taken away. All's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. On to Saros. Scooped up by Kane. Snapping a pass to Tommy.
I'm coming up behind you, Bob.
Smart recovery by Hiller.
Loose,
he couldn't get by. And it's a good pickup. He gains the zone. He could start some danger here. That's an offside. The neutral zone face-off. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. The Flyers have it in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Hiller.
In with it now.
Pass cut. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught the player's skates.
Score! The overtime
hit the target.
Winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. And there it is. The game is over. The Flyers have taken this one in sudden death.
Got back into the game late and eventually won.
Liam, how's your face-offs? Let me see if Guildford has replied yet. Right, going into the actual game. We are the away team. What we might do after is play a couple of practice games and just
if it stops, if it
Yeah. Invicta just said they really enjoyed that last game. You ready, Liam? Right. Let's see if they're searching yet. Guildford has seen the message. Whether they're searching or not is another matter. Seeing Guildford have got my message about the code, but I don't know whether they're searching yet. Yeah, I mean Fahrenheit. It's about minus 20 or something. Really? I'll have to have a look at that, hang on. Oh wow, Polar Vortex, the one you want about. Wow. Some locations in the Midwest will be below zero continuously for 48 to 72 hours. Forecast high of only minus 14. That's just brutal. Oh my god. Minus 30 across Dakota. Wow. That just sounds unpleasant.
Showing
Yeah, he's just getting his guys together. Practice lads. Just giving them a bit of time to get there. Oh, hang on. Oh, crap. Right, they're ready. Let's do this. See how they've been doing. They lost 2-0 to Dundee, 1-4-2 against Telford, lost 3-1 against Fife, 1 against Nottingham 2-1, and that's been their last game, as far as I can tell. Yeah. Sorry, who did? Whose fourth rounder was it? Ooh. Interesting. Well, they need defensive depth, don't they? Because they will make the playoffs. Yeah, but if they got better depth than the young guys. Oh, right, no, I think I've got it now. Sorry, Dallas needs the defensive depth. So we'll go on to their third line. Yeah, Dallas have been absolutely blighted by injuries. Yeah, no one would rather have Jack Johnson. I don't know, they're at the top of the game right now, but they've just got nobody with them. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, they do have a human goalie, by the way. So, yeah. Make sure you move them around a bit. Well, you can use one if you really want to, but it's not really a huge issue. No. It might be from next season. It's Sorry, who? Oh, Justin Schultz. People talking trash. My mama told me that I was too. Oh, they've lost a guy. Wait, did we lose connection or? Oh yeah, no, they had a dressing room error. Trust that to happen now. Just when we're trying to get underway. Yeah, if only. I don't know, we'll be alright. We'll be alright, we're 2-1 so far, aren't we, so... If we can make it 3-1, that'll be a massive bonus. Sorry, you're breaking up a bit. Yeah, your mic's breaking up like crazy. I'll let you know when you keep talking. Yeah, that's fine, I think. Just you were breaking up before, I couldn't tell what you were saying. Ready up. Alright, good luck, boys. Let's win it. Yeah, your mic's breaking up again. I'd maybe just adjust the distance.
Possession of the game. Rister from the slot. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. In with it.
Cross crease.
Breakaway.
Oh, yes.
Score. It's a 1-0 game. And
nice
the
shot.
Traveling team strikes first. The Pirates now have a 1-0
lead. I think we deserve
that after
the last
Perhaps
game.
They can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
Okay, that was not a smart one.
Hassels is on a mission out there early in the game. He's trying to set the tone with a physical play for his team.
That puck's loose, mishandled. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Quick wrister. Oh, a close call there.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on.
I'm
net.
Back. I'm back.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Close him up if you want.
Through the corner now. A shot. Big point blank save there.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Let's go.
Hall's continuing to probe up the wing.
Oh, crying out loud.
Near the boards. And he steps in. A delayed penalty call comes.
Yeah, I don't know who that was. I'm hoping it wasn't me.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away,
Number
but
12.
Unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Everyone is standing. We are standing.
Ukeashl seemed confused what he wanted to do on that penalty shot. Sometimes you get too many ideas in your head.
Just over 8 minutes have been played here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Couldn't do what he wanted. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Propelled to Shea. Flings it. Hulls carrying it around through center. That one is pointed to him. Can he generate something? Lost it, but got it back. Heaves one. Waffle.
Ah, damn it, I've got an injury. I'm injured, guys. Be careful.
But he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
He got down there, and the icing is canceled. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Around through the corner. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Oh, good block.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to
reset. I'm going to have to pray that this injury goes in the next couple of minutes. Oh, there we go.
Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Gains that offensive line. Solid defensive play to break up
get
the
it.
Rush. And a save.
Yes.
Collected by Tommy.
Yep, yep.
Trying to go to Robertson. Read that play at his own end. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Oh, broke it up. Twist one, broke it right up by himself. And that play was offside.
All right, it was offside. All the time he didn't want to be offside.
He was injured earlier in the shift, still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
Oh, no, right.
First period has
good
been
first.
Completed. And
keep
so intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. It's a 1-0 game.
We just need to set up and make sure that we've got a free cross creaser if we need it.
Goal was pretty good,
or at
is
least
it the
someone crushing
maker?
The net for a rebound.
For right now, we had to break.
I think we probably could have had a good few more chances for that. Yeah, that's true. As long as we don't chase it as well. Just make sure we don't chase them and start spamming the poke. The last thing we need is giving them 3-4 penalty shots.
And so the second period of this contest has begun. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset.
Kane's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. That one comes back out over the blue line, and the coach pacing the bench is pacing a little faster now.
Snipers will struggle with
shooting
a bit.
To the ceiling.
Puck is thrown to
Assholes. They've got a 2-on-1. Moves. Oh, snaps the shot. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Pitching this one to Kane. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Leads that charge into the zone. Puck grab, they're ready to go. Fires, save. That's a marvelous save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Not really fussed if that's icing on it. As long as we keep it out of our net.
Good clean win. Recollects it. Quick shot. At least he protected his goaltender. World class deep there. Let's it rip. Great save. And he's hit again. He'll feel that one tomorrow.
Damn, I'm getting absolutely killed.
Driving in from no man's land.
That shot's blocked.
Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet, though. Poke check. Picked up by the defense. The pad came in handy that time.
Have a shot.
From the outside. Puck out of the zone.
Good lord, man. Come on.
He's got it.
Looking to Tommy.
Go.
The Pirates
skated up on the side. Somebody crept in offside.
Yeah, just be careful. I'm surprised he missed, actually.
And they take that neutral zone face-off.
Looking to headman up the wing.
Flings it. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Brister. Solid glove save. Pass attempt to Assels.
Get back.
One-on-one.
Oh,
breaks
my God.
Great save at the edge of the crease.
Uh-huh. Well, that's a solid save.
He got
sorry,
that,
that was
too.
My bad on the pass on the second
save
time. I was holding down R2 so it didn't release, and God, he went and bloody chucked it, didn't he?
Only one goal hanging on the board so far, so it's 1-0. Let's it go. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody.
There you go.
Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. And that's icing.
That's my usual trick. I like doing the volleys out of midair. Was a bit of fun.
Good job on the draw. Moving it to Assels.
You take him.
The Flames wheel it up the wing. Let's it go. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Wonderful work and goal. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? 13
go
left.
For it.
Brings it in for an attack. Cut free, roadblock by Tommy.
We've still hustling on. Just need maybe one or two
game.
More goals if
the
we can.
Best part of the day is
we're looking
up.
To be quite clean, so we're going to have to score.
Lockhart's been magnificent between the pipes.
That's called
here's
like mustard,
an example
didn't
as we had to break.
Mustard yellow. Yeah, as long as we are keeping it out of our net, I don't care how dominant they are. Just don't. Yep, that's the win. Go on, let's do it.
Third period about
let's
to begin.
Off.
The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Flames, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Oh, that's good. The arm is up. A delayed penalty call, but play isn't stopped yet. Rings it off the post. Let's it go. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately
yeah,
takes
the skates
off.
Scores, don't worry about it.
Score!
It looked like they were having trouble getting them under the net. Eventually, they get the
off
goalie
the pad, man.
They get an extra man on the ice, and they eventually score.
So, don't worry.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Delayed penalty call. Who gets to advance the puck? With a shot. Deflected off the blocker. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
As we wait for him to take
the puck at center.
Gotta say
that's actually kind
of
unfortunate.
What drama building here.
Didn't test the oh, there, come on. Got that shot off, man.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops
gotta
in
get
a win.
The shot off.
This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Nice face-off work.
Flames waiting back in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Assels.
I've got left.
Fires. And a good job in the goal crease. And that pass leaves the zone. And so out they go.
Superb hit.
A great hockey play there.
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
I was going to say, I bet there's
a little under
about
5 minutes
as many times he's been flattened by a 5 foot
six.
The winds
have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. They win it. Takes that pass off the boards. Can make a play from the corner. Great defensive play with the stick. Puck picked up here. Shoots. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Dogged determination there by Kane. Slid to Assels. A pair of goals by the same team. London's got the lead
goal.
By just a single goal thanks to that one they just scored. And they also have a decisive advantage in time of possession. All's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Gives it over to the point. Slid back across from one point to the other. Blocked. He's been drilled again.
Oh my God.
Kane's the guy you want with the puck on his stick as you try to climb back into the game, but his shot hits the pipe and goes away.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Assels hasn't let anybody off the hook physically tonight. He's aggressively defended his position.
Don't care what you do, as long as you win it.
Earlier in the opening, and he's come to play tonight.
Oh,
okay, Ray,
go.
Let's see how it goes
away.
For him here. Terrific determination by Kane. Hulls along the wing at center ice.
Oh, fuck.
He imposed his will.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Tries to get it outside. Shot!
Oh,
that puts his team up by a pair.
What the fuck was that?
Under 5 minutes left to go in the third.
Yeah,
and so their lead now is two. They're looking to pull away in this thing. Got it in his own end.
Go on, give me a breakaway.
The Pirates are at the wing in
fuck
neutral ice.
Get some space, guys.
Crosses
come on.
That line. He regathered it. Solid work there by Shea. Turned a shot on net. Good work there in goal. The Pirates have gotten to the neutral zone. Takes the puck away.
The Flames force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Routine save. Last minute to go in the third. Is able to move on in.
Robertson's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Went to the backhand.
Oh, don't shoot in the backhand like that.
London's leading through mid-ice. In the slot. Score! Four unanswered goals.
What a load of shit.
A terrific job at the faceoff circle today. Just like that. Drives ahead. Stands his ground on the breakaway. Scooped up by Kane. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Most of the time, the hits that you can lay are along the boards where you can angle somebody out of the play. Every once in a while, you get to deliver an open ice goal.
Directing that one to
Robertson. Come on. Hit it with some speed.
Couldn't get through. It's loose. Delayed penalty call.
And
players stop for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
God.
The
horn sounds and the game is over. Hockey is played at incredible speeds, but when you have more ice to work with, you can really turn on the jets. The speed of this format was the difference here.
Well, that was disappointing. Do you want me to move up to center? We have to figure out which one of our guys is actually best at face-offs, because we were suffering there. Yeah, Morgan's pretty solid. Well, we're still 50-50, aren't we, so... not awful, but we're really, oh, that's why, hang on, oh, I didn't need to do that, what have you done that for? Yeah, I went and exited straight back out again, didn't even mean to. Public game, there we go.
Getting underway in this EASHL game. 3-3 tonight. Lots of action expected.
Burnaby's got the puck and they get to make the first play.
Smart recovery by Tommy.
Pitching it to Robertson.
Very important steal for him. Play halted down to the ice and ran.
Holst's coaching staff does a terrific job with their team.
That's
in the defensive
zone.
You can get into the zone. You can set up. It just seems like you could never get into the middle of the ice to the dangerous areas.
Puck loose, now picked up. Biggest chance of the game.
Why is the Demons so far up?
Hull's carrying it in their own end. Gains the zone.
lets it go.
Oh, God damn it.
Covers for a face-off.
Brutal.
A little under 4 minutes have been played here in the first. No goals to report yet. Good job on the draw.
Come on, a face-off.
Play halted. I
cannot win a face-off. Just gonna have to knock him off his try, don't I?
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that face-off. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Cut that off between the blue lines. He lost it, but got it back. Shoots, and a save. Fired that pass on ahead. It's just him.
Flipping it, that was close.
Has that one in holes. Defensive zone win. Hull's waiting back in their own end. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Oh, damn it.
And at an angle to Tommy. With a shot. Terrific determination by Tommy. Good intercept in his own end.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
Snaps one. Outstanding save off a chance. That puck is loose.
Go on, Rob. Hit the accelerator.
By himself. Save there. That one's to him from his goaltender.
Really? What are you with? You're two-way forward.
In with it now. Hall's carrying it in the defensive zone. Head up as he carries it through center. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Glove save. Nice.
Walker's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. Shooter made a good shot, just not good enough.
They took that draw and won it. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice.
Oh, bloody
steps
hell.
Across that line. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Go. Have
wow,
a shot.
Look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
Oh, yeah. Lovely finish.
Hull's been able to break the
ooh,
scoreless
that's
tie,
awesome.
But can they build on this? Over 3 minutes left to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Cut that pass in his own end. Trying to go to Tommy.
Yeah, that didn't really go to plan.
And they've got it again. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Corrals it yet again. And that play was offside.
Yeah, I got there a little bit slower than he thought I was going to.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. He's got it. That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period. First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. Only one goal scored,
yeah,
and
bad.
Two periods yet to go.
Just need to keep it going, don't we? I might invite one of my buddies along to see if he fancies the game.
First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Aces played the majority of the first period playing defense. Now they need to get some puck possession so they can get on the attack and score more goals.
Wonder what we're going to get here as the second period is underway. Let's just see here. Let's just see. Propel to Tommy. Oh, deflected away. 2-on-1 opportunity. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned a brilliant play.
Oh, hello.
Canes that offensive line. Went to the backhand. Just missed the net.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting
it. Yeah, I'm not that lucky. Be nice if I was.
That one measured in his own end. Regathers it. Back on his stick. He was standing in the lane and got some of it.
Go on, D-man.
And that's icing. The Aces with a clean win on the draw. Burnaby's got possession in the middle of the ice.
Go, Rob. Go, go, go.
Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil. He pulled it right back.
Oh, damn it.
The Aces recoiling back in their own end. Cut off that pass.
Pirates force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Alone. Save. Shut down the best guy the other team had. Another save.
Amazing reaction.
A hit that can make you mad.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Flings it, turned away with the
stick. Good Lord,
enormous hit, he's crushed.
That was a major league collision.
Got that pass in his own end.
Moving it to Tommy.
Sorry. Didn't realize you were moving in the wrong direction.
Leads that charge into the zone. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. Important interception there. The Pirates, in their own end, in possession. Carries it up the wing. Perfect receipt of the pass. Wonderful save on the redirect. A great wrist shot. Wonderful stop.
Man.
Slows it to a stop.
Yeah. Change the face-off settings to defensive.
Pitching this one to Robertson. Fires a shot. Oh, a save there. Puck is thrown to Robertson. Skates along the line.
Oh, God. What the hell was that?
Crosses that line. Missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Let's it go. Turned aside with a pass. Let's it
How?
Go.
That was
and yet another save. How does he do that? Two periods are in the books here.
In the back side.
And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Paul's dominated in the scoring chances, Doc, through the first 40 minutes of play. They're only up by one here in the third. Let's see how they come out and start this period.
Third period has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is up here alongside yours truly, Mike Emery. The Aces wheel it up the wing. Stole that pass away in his own end.
Yeah, that wasn't a late hit at all.
Picks it up. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Is
is able to move on in. Let's a shot fly. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Burnaby's carrying on through the neutral zone. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Hammering his way up the wing at center. Let's it go. That one right off his hand. A slot wrister. That one blocked. A one-timer. Ooh, shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Possession in the zone.
Some interesting choice, Rob.
It back. The aces skated up on the side. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Snapping a pass to Theros. Steps in from the neutral zone. Pass cut. God.
Saros.
He's got it in all alone. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin. They score!
Sugar.
And they've tied the game up.
Should have stayed where I was.
The aces have fought back and tied this game here in the third period. Got a lot of time left. This will be thrilling. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Directing that one to Tommy. And the stoppage of play for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Sure, he turns into a complete moron just for us.
Clean win on the draw. Burnaby's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Driving in from no man's land. One timer. That puck struck him in front.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
He cut that one off in the defensive end. Right near the line. On the outside, a shot. Good positioning by that goalie. Good save. And we get a penalty.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Finally got him far enough across. Oh yeah, he absolutely nailed him in front of the net.
See where it takes us now. Over 3 minutes remaining in the period. From a tie game, we now have a leader. Takes it in from the neutral zone. At least he protected his goaltender. With a blast!
Oh!
We'll
take that. That was just a Hail Mary. I don't know whether you partially screened him there.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Shoots one. Oh, and he missed the net. We are in the last minute. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick.
Right, I'm right behind you.
Brings it in for an attack. Puck comes out of the zone, back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Makes that play deep. Can't stall the game. Icy. Pressure on that face-off, they've won. Now let's see what they deliver.
Oh, go on. Have a go.
Carries it on in from center. Howitzer!
Unlucky.
Not on the net.
How did he shoot the puck that quick?
Cut off that pass.
Hull's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Turned away with a stick. Good job. He rubbed him right out.
You want to get by as quick as you can on the boards? Maybe you can slide through? Not there. Door's closed.
Ah, damn it.
Stopped. Icing.
But I'm tying him up.
They won it. Oh. Now what can they do?
Nope.
Puts one on. And a
do the complete opposite and actually win it outright. I do not understand this game, I swear.
Gives those skilled players the opportunity to showcase their soft hands and hockey IQ. These guys could benefit from more practice.
Do you want me to see if one of my buddies from Freeze is online? What do you want to keep doing twos? We'll do one more and I'll see if he's online. He might not be back from work yet. Ooh, it's almost another level. Hey, there we go. Wins. Sorry, he's spent what? Bloody hell. that's just one way to rub it in, isn't it? Oh no, that's brutal. Could have done the entire health for $8,000. Oh, what is Mrs. has? Bloody hell. I wish I'd earned $15,000. Sorry, $50,000 even. Oh, 30. So my job's awful pay. I'm a science technician. Yeah. It'd be nice if the specialism was, you know, paid. Don't they just waiting on you for readying up? No, that's alright. You'll get him anyway. But yeah, I think averaging my wage out, it's about £8.20 an hour for a specialised job. It's absolutely disgraceful. There are literally train conductors on double my wage. Bloody train conductors.
Sports Hockey League, 3-3.
This is what Dallas, Texas, and the game is underway.
Papu's now picked up.
Hull's in their own end, setting things up. Pitching it to Tommy.
Oh.
Carries it to the corner. Regathers it.
Looking from behind the net. Cut that pass in his own end.
That's
passing
shame.
One off now to Tommy.
Leads that charge into the zone. Delayed penalty call. Who gets to advance the puck?
Oh, that was funny.
Let's the shot fly. Great glove save. And play is stopped for a penalty.
I'm going to go for
jump deep mode. All he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The referee spotted it.
Could have at least put it on target.
So there's no shot. Over 4 minutes have transpired in the period. Both teams
not sure
have
why
tried
it was
hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing. Dallas controls it in their own zone. Between the blue lines. keeps it going out of his own end.
Right about there.
By Tommy.
Oh, Christ. Good.
Oh, bastard.
Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing.
Funny how he doesn't want his AI to have any of the putt.
That puck hit him on the way to the net. Puck is thrown to Tommy.
The point in having him if you don't
driving
use him.
Driving in from no man's land. How does he even think to make a save like that? Maybe he didn't.
No. Not even a little bit.
And he steps across the line. Quick wrist shot. What a terrific save.
Good lord. That is utterly shambolic goaltending.
Slid to Alfredson. Stared him down and made the save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Delayed penalty call. Possession up for grabs. When it's touched, we'll get the call. Got it back out of the zone. And the stoppage of play for a penalty.
Swear to God, if that's giving it to Kurtz, I'm going to kick
stick
off.
Positioning stick is on the ice,
oh my God, come on.
Takes the skates out from under him.
I mean, good, he scored, but I was the one who got tripped. You're
very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. That's a great glove save.
Nice. Back to
right off it. There's a delayed. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Score! Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Moving it to Robertson.
Right, you get it.
Terrific determination by Tommy. He regathered it. Directing that one to Alfredson. Gains that offensive line. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Boy, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
That's an offside.
You were bloody offside. Ah, he's just trying to take me out off the puck so they get a penalty shot. So it goes down
the
goalie interference.
Control at center ice. Over the line with options here. Cut that pass in his own end. Puck free, roadblock by Alfredson.
Yes. Makes sense, doesn't it? It is absolutely crackers. I genuinely don't understand it.
Underway in period two. And the referee is signaling a delayed penalty. And we get a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Just
oh my God, what the bloody
we
hell was
that?
We sometimes
forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating
sinking
chances.
Sinking to flipping orbit.
They won that draw. Let's it go. Score! That's three unanswered goals. Hull's built a 3-0 lead in this game, and they've had the puck almost the entire time.
It's only taken me a period and a half to hit the target.
Snapping a pass to Robertson. Looking for some help back in his own end. Can start the attack going in the zone. Forcing attention in deep. Great stick. No chance on that pass. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Scooped up by Tommy.
turned a shot on net. Just couldn't find the target.
No. That goalie might be the luckiest son of a gun on the planet.
And that play was offside. And the face-off's won. Picks it up in his own end. Dogged determination there by Tommy. Keeps it going up the wing. From the outside. Right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar.
Post covers for the goalie.
A little under 9 minutes played here in period two. With the scoring of that goal, the lead now goes to three. Can they make it four? That one's to him from his goaltender. Hall's carrying on in the defensive zone.
Why not?
Takes it in from the neutral zone. A penalty coming. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Kane stayed right with him on the penalty shot. Excellent save.
A terrific job at the face-off circle today. Just like that. Not there.
How did he shoot the puck that quick?
Looking to Robertson. Alone. In front. And a save. Right near the line. Pucks loose off the enemy.
Oh,
this
time. What?
Just like shootout. Comes up big on the breakaway. Coverson stops play.
Bloody hell. Sorry, Rob. I really didn't give you a chance in that one time, did I?
Solid face-off win. And he picks it up. The puck picked up here.
What?
Alfredson's looking to leave. Carries it on in from center. That puck exits the zone, so play has to reset. Looks ahead to start something. No way he's getting by there. To Alfredson. And they've got it again. A rocket! That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Lockhart's not had a busy night at all. He hasn't had a lot of shots to stop, but he's been sharp on the few that have come his way.
Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
I'm not entirely sure he was actually looking.
Almost hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. What a ripper! Score!
Free goal. I love it.
It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
You're not wrong.
Hull's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and
get
the
horn
at the end of the second? 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
It's probably not a huge... Probably not hugely off. Yeah, he has. I thought he'd made more. But then we haven't really shot a huge amount. Should we see if we can make it to 10?
Third period underway. This score is lopsided, but there's always time for a comeback.
Damn it.
It's early. Two immovable objects against another one.
Bear in mind their center's cherry picking.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
Icing stops the play.
Manson's injury is apparent as soon as you see this hit. The collision was fierce.
Good face-off win. Nice work by Tommy.
That's my bad. So things will have to regroup.
Solid neutralized poke check. Gains the zone. Twist one. Terrific shot, but a denial. Pitching this one to Alfredson. Right along the blue line. Tries to get it on net. Wonderful stop.
I'm just gonna hang out here.
Gathered up again by Tommy. Now it's directed to Alfredson. Cranks the shot. Score!
I'm just gonna use him as target practice.
Night for him. A little over 6 minutes have passed.
I was gonna say, I'm just gonna use him as target practice.
Highly offensive game. One team can't wait to get on the ice. The other can't wait to get off. Pulled it right back. Corrals it. Shoots.
Oh, no. That was so close to being perfect.
Skittering out to center. Smart recovery by Alfredson. Oh, did he ever get hit? I don't know how many times that is tonight, but he's been targeted.
Wide left.
Pass attempt to Robertson. Decides he wants the corner.
Whoops.
Fires a shot. That puck struck him in front. Good defensive read with that one.
That was a bad call.
Great chance here, 2-on-1. Great save.
Hull's played almost perfectly this evening. They've gotten a few bounces along the way.
He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Hull's goal has taken them to an even larger lead.
He just cradled it and went, didn't he?
On a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Uh-oh. Coming up.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Oh, and he missed
the net. Ow, Kurtz didn't get that. I have no idea.
Can't do that unless the puck is on the net. Bumped, loses it. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Can't stall the game. Icing. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Robertson's had every puck bounce for
against
him from
this
the
goal,
very beginning
have,
of the
yeah.
game. The puck's been on his stick, and shortly after, it's ended up in the net.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch.
Oh, sorry,
Did
Rob.
Not go very well that time. Loose
trying
puck.
To get you that hatty.
Trying to go to Alfredson.
Just nothing going.
Shoots. Great chance, but he missed.
Oh, you got to get that on the net. He leaned into this. That thing was by the goalie, but he just missed the net.
Nice stick by the defense. Smart recovery by Tommy. Club. Covers and stops play.
Yeah, I thought it was as well.
Another face-off win. I wonder what his percentage is now. It's way up there.
Yeah, you got a good chance now.
Penalty coming up. And so now a penalty will bury be handed
it.
Out.
Bury it. Bury
He's got
it.
Great stick bury positioning.
It.
Stick
bury
is
it.
On the
bury
ice.
It. Bury it. Oh!
Kane's so far out of position, he might not get this after it comes out of the net.
Two more. Oh, wow. Okay.
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Here they come in an odd man rush. Who gets open?
Oh, mother.
Gathered up by Tommy. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Somebody crept in offside.
I don't know how you were offside there.
They've won the faceoff. Pitching it to Saros. Linesman's job, and he did
it. Oh my god, he actually put it in the net. Put it in. Oh dear.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Save!
Oh, motherfucker.
Got it in his own end. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Score! Is it? It is!
It's actually hit his blocker and gone in the opposite corner. Oh, damn it. Prevail on the draw. Passing one off now to Alfredson. Oh, you pussy. He's that knocked off. He's even trying to score on his own goal.
A shot. Wonderful save. No. Good skill by both Cooley and
Bastard.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Yeah, well.
The horn sounds and the game is over.
Absolutely.
With all that open ice available to make plays, they'll need to
two more for the title.
Opportunities in order to put their opponents away. Mm.
I was going to say, I think I've gone up to Prestige 9? Yeah, Prestige 8. Let's have a look, where's the club getting to? Oh, that was our 100th goal. 5 blowout wins. I like that. Yikes. 550 save percentage. That is not very good. Right, so there's this last one for you. I was wondering why we had their kit. Whose things what? Kind of, that's like the stock market for players, isn't it? Yeah. But you want to buy low, buy the players who are low price, surely. And then once they explode. Goodbye, baby. Goodbye. Wait, if you go after like a Neymar, and you buy however many shares in him, and he crocs an injury, you're knackered, aren't you? What about Rashford? That's not bad. Yeah, I'm not surprised. He's been absolutely phenomenal under Solskjaer. I'm not surprised. I mean, if you think about it, the only reason they were playing so badly is because they weren't being allowed to attack. And now they're actually being allowed... Well, exactly. Now they're actually being encouraged to be creative. Look how much better they're playing. I mean, we're not even shipping that many goals either. We've what, conceded 3 or something over 8 games? I mean, it's absolutely bonkers. Yeah, Mourinho had us playing full on defense.
Coming up, 3 versus 3. Lots of action expected in this EASHL matchup. Passing one off now to Robertson. Has it in his own end.
gets in, looks over his options here. Puck is thrown to Tommy.
Two on one.
Okay.
Collision.
Kurtz brings the heat early. He wants to get a hit in early and set a tone that his team
you
can
literally
follow.
Just get killed by the Conte.
Looks like he's going to need some help here. That is a crushing, bone jarring.
You need a crutch.
Over 3 minutes have been skated here in the first period. Still knotted at zeros. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Really good.
Oh, damn it.
Propelled to Abdelkader. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And the stoppage of play.
Oh,
for
I love
penalty.
Doing that.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught the player's skates.
Oh! Off the post.
Play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's
first goal. Bringing it off the post.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Best
great start.
In hockey.
They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Turn the shot on net. Save! Good intercept in his own
damn
end.
Damn it. Hit it.
Shoots. Blockered away.
Get it.
Taken and held at
no.
The blue line.
Run.
And he picks it up.
Run.
Pitching this one to Abdelkader.
What's your durability on? I mean, like, what rating is it?
Play. In with it now. Free puck off the defender. Directing that one to Kurtz. Takes that pass. Here we go. And a save. Outstanding body contact.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
The Bandits through the neutral zone carrying on.
Trying to be too clever
solid
for his own dick.
Oh, look at this! He scores! Second of the game!
Oh,
what
love
a performance!
It. Steal it, skate, pass, boom.
And they take that neutral zone face off. Fires! Just missed the net with that one.
Coach is always told to hit the net.
That comfy AI,
and
I swear.
For him, skates away empty-handed.
Freiburg's along the wing at center ice. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play.
Ooh.
Biggest chance of the game.
Get Salah rocketing along.
From nowhere.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Brought ahead and a carom
dump
to the corner.
Up the right.
The Pirates have the puck at center ice. Let's it go. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Inside the final minute of play.
Two.
Slid to Kurtz. Intercepted it in no man's land. Late penalty call coming up.
And again.
Oh,
we get the penalty shot anyway.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Ah. Too far out.
Able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. Shooter made a good shot, just not good enough.
On one of those, I'm going to have to try and go short side with
the
flapper low on.
So the coaches will have their say. The players will rest and listen. Hull's got a pair, and they lead 2-0.
So we're putting up really nice points when we're on the same team, aren't we? I don't think we've actually had a game where neither of us has put up a point.
Came in handy.
picks it up back there.
No, that's a wrong ball.
Freiburg's along the wing at center ice. And so now a penalty will be handed
that's
out.
That's right. This girl probably missed anyway.
Desperation mode. All he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Should have been illegal to end it behind him.
Excellent save.
A little under 3 minutes have gone by in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Tommy is trying to work his way out of his own end.
That's right.
A pass right to left. Now what? And he is shooting. And a save. Steps across that line. Whistle blows. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty.
So did I for a second.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Oh, unlucky.
Blocker's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. Shooter made a good shot. It's not good enough.
So it's always a bit iffy.
Critical win of the draw. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Swipe that one at center ice. Kane's that offensive line. Let's a shot fly. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
What?
The Bandits on the move through
center. Pick that one up.
Pitching it to Abdelkader. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Carried right up the middle of the ice.
Damn it.
Stands him up.
That didn't really go as well as I thought it might.
Knocked away by Tommy. Can start the attack going in the zone. Passing into open ice. Fires one. Save.
King's not had a busy night at all. He hasn't had a lot of shots to stop, but he's been sharp on the few that have come his way.
A shot. Great block. On the half boards to Abdelkader. Let's it go. The shot blocked. Knifed away. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Snapping a pass to Robertson. Steals that pass at center. The Bandits with a neutral zone possession along the wing.
What is he doing?
Has it back deep. Looking to Robertson. Moving it to Tommy.
Oh, sorry. That was a weak pass.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Just stand behind
him. Point to point, perfect connection right through center. In that defensive zone, an important play.
Now a little bit of a sloppy turnover, Doc, but that looks like a guy just trying to make too much happen.
You moved out from where you were, and I was like, oh no.
Smart recovery by Tommy. The Pirates have it along the side at mid-ice. Into the last minute of the second period. Laid on to Saros.
Damn it. That was actually for you. That wasn't for Saros.
Freiburg's working ahead from mid ice. And that play was offside. They've won the faceoff. Brilliant save at the horn. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Freiburg. It's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Trying to go to Tommy.
Ooh, enormous collision.
Well, that one's going to rattle you around. You get hit with nowhere to lean against the boards. That one hurts.
Brings it in for an attack. That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit. lost possession there. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there.
Right, I'm up the boards.
Gathered up by Tommy. He just
damn it.
Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck.
Ooh, injury.
Robertson's nicked up here.
Injury.
Guys, he's gonna
injury.
Have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
This is icy.
Robertson's displaying some courage after being banged up earlier in the shift. He still gets himself into the shooting lane to block the shot.
He keeps winning the faceoffs. His team is ahead in the game. His percentage is high, and their score is high. Great poke check. Now it's directed to
I was kind of hoping I'd nail that, but yeah. Apparently not.
A little under 7 minutes skated here in the third. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Nice work by Abdelkader. Skates it into the zone. Let's it fly. Good save. It's gonna have
right,
to
I'm
going to
stay back until my injury clears. Oh, don't tell me you've got an injury
all
as well.
All the way down for an icing. Clean win on the draw. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Delayed call. And play is stopped for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Robertson's pretty decisive on the penalty
second
shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
Goalie wasn't having any of that, was he?
They took that draw and won it. Takes a shot. He missed the net.
Oh, man, that's frustrating when you're watching from the bench and a player's got a grade A chance and he doesn't even get a shot on net.
Rubbed out along the boards.
There was a pretty good boom when they went into the boards. That is a solid hit.
Gains the zone. Fires. Missed the net.
My
I don't see too many guys getting away a block of that shot. That thing has some heat on it.
When you see him, you call him. And that's what they've done here.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. They won that faceoff. Try to generate something. Oh, did he ever get hit? I don't know how many times that is tonight, but he's been a target. Terrific point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Games the zone and looks over his options. Shoots. Oh, a near miss. Very effective defensive play.
How is that not a penalty?
Smart recovery by Abdelkader. Here they come in an odd man rush. Who gets open? Wonderful stop. And a hold and a whistle.
I don't know how mine was wasn't illegal. I mean, if anything, it was boarding. Let alone interference.
That's an important face-off win just when it was needed. The Pirates in their own end controlling the play.
Oh,
a whistle
Jesus,
for an offside.
I thought I was on with you. I thought I was bang alongside him and I put a foot over.
Win at center ice. Now what? And it's a good pickup. Passing one off now to Tommy.
Ow.
Oh my, what a hit.
That computer hits like a train.
It's an aggressive play trying to spark
that
the
is
team
absolutely
as they need a goal
bonkers. I've never seen an AI
close.
Player hit that hard.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Crosses that line. Terrific determination by Abdelkader. Able to attack now. Freiburg setting things up in the defensive zone. Send down for icing.
Oh. I don't know where he's appeared from, because I've not done that.
They won it. Now what can they do? Shoots one. Oh, and he missed the net.
Damn. You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
What the fuck?
Chip to Abdelkader. Stole that pass
damn
away
it
in his own end.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Driving in from no man's land. Solid defensive play. The puck is cleared out, and that will take care of this one.
All right, six more.
Game over.
The extra space from going 3-on-3.
Hey, title as well.
End-to-end rushes and get really creative with their stick hand.
5-1-on-1. That's not bad. See if you've leveled up. Nice. 150 face-off wins. 150. For me. Oh, club up. Ten games with one or fewer goals. Was that the rare one? Mm-hmm. I want to see what I've got actually. See what's in these club bags. I've got Groovy Bubbles Toke. Well, I'll tell you what, the goalie mask for Allen Americans is awesome. We go for the club stats. Hey, you've got 51 points. Then I'm on 65. Morgs have 40. Oh, pretty much as low as it'll go. God, my shooting percentage is still alright. 26.5. Am I so wrong for staying up late going out with my friends? Too much and saying I won't but then do it again. When you take my hand, I realize I can be who I am. Cause I'll be alright. As long as I'm leaving with you, I came with the hard times. But you brought the good times. You made my life brighter, brighter. I found my way. You're only gonna love me. You're never gonna judge me. Now I'm climbing higher. What I'll do probably tomorrow is update the club a bit. If we get anything decent. Ooh. Team logo. Got a new team logo with a skull on, that might have to go on. Hmm? I think so, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh yeah, you might be able to see it, but I don't know if you can edit it.
How many times have I said I would quit? But every night,